The role of enterprise architecture in driving recovery. Here are three important factors affecting the role of enterprise architecture today. 1. Creating robust frameworks. An enterprise architect helps organizations develop and execute strategies. Each one must meet their business needs. Their primary job is to create enterprise architecture frameworks. Enterprise architecture isn't a solo job. Collaboration is the only way to complete a range of responsibilities, including creating infrastructure, mapping old systems and creating new ones, transferring and maintaining databases, and more. Through hard, rewarding work, enterprise architects help organizations become more standardized, productive, and efficient. 2. New tools. Enterprise architecture helps an organization develop standards. The goals of enterprise architects will also change as new ways of working take over old methods. Enterprise architects see their role defined by new tools and renewed focus. The market for enterprise architecture tools is currently worth over $989 million. This number grows as new technologies arrive. Two of the most important are AI software and digitalization tools. Likewise, today's enterprise architects work with new customers, services, and experiences. This led to a shift towards internal management. 80% of business architects will work with a business leader by 2022. The change will speed up data gathering and decision making. 3. Certification. The best way to stand out is to complete enterprise architecture certification. It's a necessary step before pursuing a career in enterprise architecture. It shows you have experience and want to continue your education. Certification options include TOGAF, IT4IT, Archimate, DP Bach, and Open Agile Architecture. Enterprise architects develop standards that help meet business goals. They manage technology and communication across different departments. The role of enterprise architecture changes with time, new tools arrive, focuses shift, and certification becomes necessary. Organizations and future enterprise architects must prepare for these changes. Are you a business owner with goals? Are you a hopeful student looking for a new career? If so, you need to understand this changing field. Browse our online enterprise architecture training courses today. Thanks for watching. And if you enjoyed this video, be sure to like, comment, and subscribe.